second of the abridgment of Christian doctrine, prescribed by His Holiness Pope Pius X. Original English translation of 1906, in the public domain. Section 1, Larger Catechism. Section 2, Instruction on the Feasts of Our Lord, of the Blessed Virgin Mary and the Saints. Section 3, Short History of Religion. With ecclesiastical approval. Section 1, Larger Catechism. Part 1, The Symbol of the Apostles, commonly called the Creed. Chapter 1, The Creed in General. Which is the first part of Christian doctrine? The first part of Christian doctrine is the symbol of the apostles, commonly called the Creed. Why do you call the Creed the symbol of the apostles? I call the Creed the symbol of the apostles because it is an abridgment of the truths of the faith taught by the apostles. How many articles are there in the Creed? There are 12 articles in the Creed. Recite them. First, I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth. Second, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord. Third, who was conceived of the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary. Fourth, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. Fifth, he descended into hell, the third day he rose from the dead. Sixth, he ascended into heaven, sitteth at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. Seventh, from thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead. Eighth, I believe in the Holy Ghost. Ninth, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints. Tenth, the forgiveness of sins. 11th, the resurrection of the body. 12th, life everlasting, Amen. What do you mean by the words, I believe, which you say in the beginning of the symbol? By the words, I believe, I mean that I most truly hold everything contained in these 12 articles, that I believe these truths more firmly than if I saw them with my eyes, because God, who can neither deceive nor be deceived, has revealed them to the Holy Catholic Church and through this church to us. What is contained in the Articles of the Creed? In the Articles of the Creed is contained nearly everything that must be believed concerning God, Jesus Christ, and His spouse, the Church. Is it useful often to recite the Creed? Yes, it is most useful often to recite the Creed in order to impress ever more and more on our hearts the truths of faith. Hail Mary, most pure, conceived without sin.